in an undisclosed apartment complex. And, whoa, it says electric chair, electric scooter.
You know, we've got to get control
car.
You booking with a brick or something.
Oh, yeah. It was the same brick.
Yeah.
You used the same brick to break in. What a schizo. Yeah. It just amazes me there's like drama like that in
right.
Abandoned community like that, in the urban community.
There's so much drama around my name. Drives me nuts.
Oh, yeah.
The kitchen area.
I can't believe they turned the power off. It's so wild.
I want that in the fridge.
Yeah. It's gonna be in the
fridge. Well, why you locked the...
Body parts in there.
Locked the fridge? No, it's backwards.
Oh, what? Oh, I'm stupid. Empty.
They want to lock because they got the body parts in there.
I think so. The price went down there. So how would they find out about that?
Place where you live.
It's like the courtyard of the apartment. Oh yeah, with those walls, holy shit.
You
got it.
Want to see?
Yeah, that's a little mold central there.
A quick run through me and Josh did. They've emptied it out a lot since then. That's kind of crazy.
That wouldn't have been the pool was.
That's where the pool was? I can see it.
Oh, that's an eye hole.
Yeah, we look out the other side. It's a studio apartment. It does look more like a
hotel.
Yeah, it does. Well, this is a bedroom. This goes into a bedroom. Yeah. Used to be something.
Oh yeah. Man, I can't believe it took so much stuff. This one off. Dang it. That's probably the one we want the most.
Shopping cart in distance. Be able to do it with. It'd be kind of cool if it did.
Shopping cart in here though.
Yep.
That one makes fit.
Yeah. I just want to shot of the door mainly.
This one belongs to someone in the. Okay, cool. In the upstairs or something. Why do you have a big empty guy? It's not me. Not this thing in here.
I
place has three stories.
Three stories. So, where that big thing of grass is, that's where a pool used to be. That's why you have all these benches around it. What?
I just saw you were fresh and I thought that was someone else. We'll go up there in a minute, guys.
This is a Big Lots shopping cart. Big Lots.
Those are stores.
Those are shopping carts.
Oof. Smells.
This is just my backup one. Should have grabbed another one. Oh, that's just an electrical box. Kitchen. This is beers.
Hey, get some blinds. Free blinds. Get some free blinds. Hell yeah. Yeah.
Demo now. Mm. That was a really good spot. Not as good as Northeastern though.
Yeah, it seems like they cut the power.
This place must close in 2023, I guess.
October 2023, probably. Those weren't open last time I was there.
Manager's office, management office. Here we go. There's a picture of the place. There's like a picture of the courtyard here. I think it's the courtyard.
Hey, there's a funny sign on this door here. It says, please make sure to close and lock me off this door before leaving.
Probably can't post that one since it has the address in it.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
used to have a gift shop or something, it looks like, maybe. That's pretty cool. Cool. Resident farm.
What if those are still in there? That's illegal. Mm. Yeah. How different this is from just a couple weeks ago.
Yeah.
Do not take shelf. I feel like we should take the shelf. I'm just scared of something.
Smoke detector song. Got a smoke detector. No more carts in the front of the door. Too bad. Just couldn't afford it anymore. Once the pool goes, that's when the apartment goes, I guess. So once the pool goes, that's when the apartment goes.
Some cotton candy if you're hungry.
I just want to do spots.
Yeah, I'm actually surprised there's no homeless either since they covered all the powder and it's not risky anymore. It's probably been busted open the window this homeless.
It's like a little bench in the middle of the.
Or anything. That's a homeless bill. I think somebody's living in this area.
Hmm.
Or was. Crazy.
Ripping.
Too sketchy back then, to be fair.
Stupid me. I've done sketchy.
Hmm. Look how they got this room.
Here they are.
Oh, I don't like that.
Yeah.
Someone in here?
Probably out and about. Intrude on people's living space. Ooh, I don't like how that door's open.
No, we haven't broke the window now. Surprised that's the only person living, to be honestly.
I can see why they chose up here too. And
yeah, he went on the ground floor.
Okay, that won't happen.
Is that what that is?
Yeah, so they know somebody's coming.
Huh.
They don't have very loud bells on them, though, which is weird. A lot of places will put, like, way louder bells. They also know if somebody's been here if the toilet paper's broke.
Hmm. I'm about to break it.
And they didn't tie it very tight, so they don't know what they're doing.
Yeah. That's interesting.
That would be the first time homeless person.
So if you're ever in an abandoned place and you see some toilet paper wrapped around that's what that is.
A lot of them look the same.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping to find more stuff in some of them.
It's like some furniture. We're all wrapped around again.
That one is loud. They voted.
I don't vote, so.
That's probably a pretty important thing to do.
Well, I don't really care about politics. Both sides can get along, that's all.
Yeah, kind of distance myself a lot too lately. It's just radical that way, radical that way. It's just
like
that. There's a camera too.
It's like a bell.
Bell cam, yeah.
Somebody got a party in that one.
Well, it's been going on.
greasy chair. Oh, drugs. Oh, that's not. I thought that was a needle. That's a cigarette. Yeah, see, there's a party in this one, too. There's a lot of beer. Cigars. There's a homeless party there. A bunch of kids.
A good fool now. You found a party room.
One beer can. Big closet. Wow.
Someone would have been here recently. There's like stuff in here. Fuck eye.
So many flies. Mm-hmm. There's somebody really wanted in that room.
Pot of gold? Anything? Mm.
Just the cut chair.
Man, more party room. Cheap nasty food.
That natural ice thing.
But you can get 400 of them for a dollar.
Yeah.
I'd be cautious going near those windows.
Yeah.
They're active business across the way.
They get this up here, though.
There's fleas in this one.
Oh, God. I'm good on that. Smell.
I don't really want to get fleas. On the trash room, sorry.
So we found the trash room, guys. And it's
good
the trash
Lord.
Room.
That's nasty.
Yeah.
Fleas. Yeah.
Ugh.
Stinky, stinky.
Ugh.
This floor is pretty bad.
Don't bump cameras.
That ain't any good.
This guy's got carpet still. Wow. All nasty carpet.
It would be a lot better if I pressed that button and it turned on. That'd be pretty cool.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's the ghost. So were they like a lot more furnished before? Or?
When we did a quick run through, there was power and a couple of them still had like couches and stuff.
Oh.
And that was only like, what was that, like 2 weeks ago?
Just 2 weeks ago, wow. So they cut all that stuff off from recently.
So much stuff gone, that's crazy. I was just going around the other day to see if there was a pool.
Oh, that was me.
Donuts? Anybody?
Yeah, no donuts.
I think that's the one I thought.
Yeah, these smells are rancid.
Here. This looks like 2 weeks.
Wow.
That's so crazy. Like, how did they get this much nastiness in here that quick?
I mean, we're in a bad part of town, too.
Hmm.
So, it's a place that was abandoned. Like homeless, scrappers, everything going down.
So I heard from Eastland Mall, they
this is dope.
Cleaned up the
really
the
well.
Whole corridor and everything.
That's crazy. I think they might be demoing or something.
Sounds like that, yeah. Like they're just picking up all the shit in there and leaf.
What? I liked Eastland Mall. That was a fun one.
Yeah.
I went in stages. I did it like 2 days after it closed, and we had to dodge security, and then I did it like a couple months later. That's cool. Does it sound like homeless, or does it sound like workers?
I just heard some noises. But Yeah, we're done anyway, right?
Yeah, it's pretty empty except for a couple of cool things. It's probably homeless. I doubt it's workers with as many homeless are living in here right now. I think this is the last couple of doors.
Yeah, the door slams. That's funny.